Alex and Andrea meet for the very first time at an undeniably the most romantic place in the world to start any love story. Peter's Piper's Pizza. There at Piper's, introductions were made, common interests were shared, and numbers were exchanged. This love story was off and running. And just a few months later at the homecoming dance, Alex asked Andrea to be his girlfriend, and they never looked back. Andrea start their life today, they become one. Out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They found each other, fell in love, and are confirming that love with their wedding today.
There was a time I had nothing to give.
Do you, Alex, take Andrea to be your wife, your partner in life, your best friend, and your one true love?
I do.
Do you, Andrea, take Alex to be your husband, your partner in life, your best friend, and your one true love?
I do.
And I want to hold you, and I want to say.
Once a man by the name of Julius Caesar said, "I came, I saw, I conquered." I can relate to this quote. As I came to Peter Piper Pizza to meet you for the first time over 10 years ago, I saw you there and I conquered your heart. That day was 10 years ago. It was the luckiest day of my life. I know we're only 17, but I knew then what I know now, that you're the only one for me. You're everything I could ever ask for in a wife. You're beautiful, funny, loving, caring, romantic, and loyal. From this day forward, I take your hand to be my friend, the mother of our future children, and most importantly, my wife. I promise to always respect you, trust you, laugh with you, cry with you. I promise to be yours in times of sickness and in times of health. In times of joy and in times of sorrow. From this day going forward, I am yours for better or for worse. I love you.
I can't possibly describe how much I love you, so I'll tell you why I love you. You have the biggest heart and you value everything. You always know how to make me smile when I'm angry and how to comfort me when I'm sad. I love the way you love me, you protect me, and you accept me for who I am. I can't imagine my life without you. You are my best friend, and the most incredibly handsome man I've ever met. I am so in love with you. And I have been since I was 17. I promise to always stand by your side, respect you, support you, be true to you, and never take you for granted. I promise to love you in good times and in bad times, and to always remember that what we have is rare and once in a lifetime. I can't wait to have babies with you, to travel the world, and to grow old with you. I am so happy and honored to be your wife. You are my family now, and I will love you forever.
I've been lost, so lost.
Now, do you both promise to change your Facebook status immediately following the ceremony?
I do.
I do.
Beautiful.
They continue to have a loving friendship and partnership, enjoy success and laughter, and are blessed with children as beautiful as they are. We wish you both the very best. Our love to both of you.
Please raise your glasses to our best friend, Ambi, and her best friend, her husband, Alex.
You always keep me guessing, forever my wonder. Hope you start undressing. All my dreams that take me under. You are my cinema. I could watch you forever.
Couldn't be happier. You guys are both beautiful, in and out, and I wish you guys nothing but the best. Cheers.
You are my cinema. Love you just the way you are. My cinema, my cinema.
By the powers vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride.